Sanji Fiend here, and today I will be playing some Sky Giants with my cousin Alexander. So hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna be one of those cheesy YouTubers. Can't get 10 likes on this video. If we can, I'll dance. Next video. Alex, I think it's time for your intro.
Okay. Hey, what's up, guys? This is Alexander Bosco here, and today I'm gonna play Sky Giants with my cousin here. And I played this before in my other videos with him, but
I'll add the link to his Sky Giants videos in the description, just so you guys can see it, and I'll also add the link to mine. Alex.
Yeah.
Get gold and make a wall in front of our giant.
Okay.
High enough so they can't shoot it with the bow. Don't make it thick, just make it really high. That sounds very weird, but I won't.
Where is the best place to block the giant? What is the best?
In front of him.
Okay.
And yeah, just make it like to his face, like make it super high.
So nobody cannot shoot a bow at him, right?
Yeah, I know. I always do that. That's what I'm going for today.
Okay.
Hey, Alex, I think you just played.
Oh, sorry. I'm coming back now.
Okay. It's gonna be at the merchant.
Okay. There we go. Let me put this thing on.
And what I'm gonna be doing? I'm gonna go out on attack, and I'm gonna do what we're defending against. I'm gonna grab a bow. Oh no! I still got you a diamond sword.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab a bow, see if I can get knockback, because power doesn't really do anything special against the giant people. Where the emus live. Where the emos live. Should be where the giants live. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna get myself some emeralds. Alex, you start building that wall after you finish. Me. Okay, let me just get an emerald. Okay, so I'm gonna quickly explain it more thoroughly. Iron, it gives you random drops. Gold gives you random drops. Gold blocks, now those give you coins. Coins are used for buying stuff at the shop. I'll show you that in a second when I'm going to buy my bow. There are chests, but the chests don't have really good loot. Redstone also drops you it harms you or heals you. Emerald gives you experience and lapis, because you need lapis to enchant. Sometimes you can get lucky with the lapis and get a lot of lapis. Hey, that rhymes. I should become Dr. Seuss's assistant. I think he died, though. But, you can get lucky, or you could, like, get, like, one experience and one lapis, which isn't very lucky. I'm getting gold because arrows are expensive. They're 400 every 16. But the bow is like 250, and it doesn't make sense. Take the enchantment table for our own. Alex, I stole the enchantment table, so if you want something.
Okay.
I got another sword, so I can get better sharpness on. I also think I just got a pickaxe, I can't be too sure. Oh, and also, guys, in the comment section, can you guys tell me some good editing software, and if you guys are good at making intros, tell me, and I'll ask for your help, because I kind of suck, and I want a custom intro, so,
yeah. And I'm almost done here, and what do you think of this here?
That's really nice.
About me blocking the giant here?
Dumbledore, keep it up.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I also threw you a diamond sword, you didn't pick it up.
Okay.
Alex, you not accept my handouts? Is that what it's gonna be like now? Oh, someone's at our assassin cow! Oh, I'm not even gonna say that name because it's kind of weird. I thought his name was Assassin Cow. It's something completely different.
Do you think that is a stupid name? Assassin Cow, right?
No, it's something else that's inappropriate.
Okay.
I'll tell you later.
I don't know why nobody chose that name, but I know you're gonna tell me later on in this case.
Because it's kind of inappropriate. Okay, there we go. I got our anvil down. So. Let's get a sharp one, and I'm kind of actually gonna risk for knockback. Yes! Knockback is actually cheap today. Okay, let's go for enchanting my armor. Alex, tell me if anyone is coming.
Okay.
Okay, I'm breaking. Stop giving me unbreaking! I'm literally getting unbreaking on my armor. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Somebody's at our base. Dude, somebody's at our base.
I'm going. Don't worry. Assassin Cow, it's your time to die. I'm just calling you Assassin Cow for now. Why are you here, Blue? No one loves you. Blue equals poo.
That's correct. It is.
Okay, Alex. You're gonna need to fill in all these gaping holes. I had zero health and I died from fall. I'm gonna go troll them. I'm gonna tell you if they're coming.
I will build the walls.
You will be the Donald Trump, whether you like it or not.
Okay. And I think Trump is going to build a wall in a few or a couple months. Trump is going to build a wall.
Dude, he's back. Assassin Cow is back.
Oh, no.
We lost. We're dead. We're D-E-D dead.
Oh, no. We just died.
Okay, guys, so I'll be back with another Sky Giant. Alex, I think this would be a good time to
Okay. Okay, guys, I'll be right back until we start a new game of Sky Giants.
I just got a diamond sword from that boy.
Hey guys, I am back with a new game of Sky Giants. This is the second round between the
Alex.
Both of us are
Alex,
on the same
team. I just threw a diamond helmet down.
Okay, where's it at? Oh, right here.
And wait, I threw you a diamond sword.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm gonna go with the same strategy. This time I'll try to do it fast. And you do the same thing, so get your gold. Fast. Andale, rapido. I think that means fast.
Okay.
I don't take Spanish class. Hablo español, muchacho. I think that means, do you speak Spanish?
I don't.
You don't speak Spanish?
No, I don't.
You shouldn't feel excluded. I don't speak Spanish either. There was someone trying to be really cool in a game that I played, and yeah, and I facepalmed when I saw that. Like, I literally took my hand and slapped myself in the face. That's a facepalm.
Yep.
I've only been getting diamond axes. Okay, so this is a story from another game. So I was with this guy, and we've been playing for the same games for like 3 games. And so every single game, all I got was diamond boots.
What? Are you kidding? Or this is a joke?
What?
About what you just said.
No, I'm dead serious. All we got was diamond boots.
Wow. Yeah.
Okay, I have a present for you.
Okay, what is it then?
It's over by me.
Okay.
There's all my garbage and some good stuff in it. Oh, I still got you diamond leggings. I just threw down the diamond leggings like have you? So you don't die quickly. I got some more diamond leggings. Oh, but the benefit of only getting boots, I had like protection 4 boots in the end, so it kind of worked out.
Okay. Has
like literally a diamond sword sharpness 2 only do like 1 damage to me. And people thought I was hacking. I almost got reported again.
You almost got reported again, right? Are you joking this time?
No, I almost got reported on this server. Someone thought I was hacking because they were doing 0 damage to me. Oh yeah, diamond boots, full suit of diamond armor. Let me...
Are you gonna get banned again, right?
Or yay, not? That'd be amazing.
What? No, man. Don't get banned, please. Don't get banned.
Oh my god, I just fell off the edge. Oh, and if you fall off the edge, you don't lose it. Timers would really annoy you.
Okay.
Alex, did you put the walls up?
I'm making the walls now.
Yeah. front. Only do it in front. Only make it really high in front. Don't worry about everywhere else. Wow, that was a lot of
Anybody still can get him. But anybody still can get our giant.
No, I know, but they'll probably go from the front. That'll be their first idea.
Right, right.
If they don't see we're covered in the front, they're gonna be like, oh, these guys suck.
Right, right, yeah.
And we don't want them thinking we suck, because then that suck. Oh my gosh. Nope. This enchantment table is cursed. I'm only getting projection.
Are you kidding if the enchantment table is cursed, right?
I wish it was.
Why?
I don't. I just got another pair of leggings, but they fell off. Take that, obnoxious server. Probably shouldn't say that. Just like, Hive MC scrolling through. Hive MC, me and my cousin. Obnoxious server. That's all they hear through my video. This guy sucks.
Right.
I got protection, but it cost me every little bit of my experience. I mean, my lapis. Freaking, Christ.
What do you think of this so far of the wall?
No, I just messed up. Oh my! I thought that would be protection. I got feather falling too on accident.
Okay, what do you think of the wall?
Here. You will make a great assistance, Donald Trump.
Right. I think I should title the video of
Donald Trump's wall.
Or acting like Donald Trump.
Whatever. It works both ways.
Yeah. Or I can say in the title, Donald Trump in Sky Giants. That would be a good title. I think so.
Oh my gosh. You'll never guess
Giant Trump, huh?
Dude, I just got Thorns 1.
Are you kidding me?
No, I literally just got a Thorns 1 chest plate. That is so good because if someone's shooting you, they'll take knockback and damage.
Somebody's coming to our... Oh, I thought somebody's coming to our base.
But... Yeah, they left. They got scared.
I'm gonna try to block the way. So they will try to block the way.
Continued. I don't even need this protection chest plate. Okay, I'm going to blue.
Okay, I will try to block this way here. I'm gonna try to block it. So they won't get in.
Alex Trump remastered.
Right.
Alex Trump unorthodox version. So I got the Amazon Alexa, the Alexa thingamajigger. Mm-hmm. And so I was scrolling through my Alexa app, and there was the unorthodox version of it, unorthodox Bruno Mars, and I'm like, you know, I'm gonna start saying unorthodox before every single inappropriate thing I say, which is like, on a scale of 1 to 10, I say 5 out of 10 times inappropriate things. Pretty low for kids in my school.
Right.
Jack, stop jumping! You're doing damage to me. It's not fair. Hacker giant. No one's even coming to get this jump. Oh my god.
I think they are not coming to get our giant because they think we are hackers.
No one's coming. I'm literally starving to death here. I had to buy myself some steak at their base. Absolutely. Would you like to try our fine elegancies while you're killing our giants? I think I'm actually gonna die to this giant. He does like a horde of damage on me. Oh, he does have a horde. I'm just really low on through him.
Somebody's coming to our base. I thought somebody was coming to our base. Sorry about that. I wasn't sure though. And
if it was blue, I just eliminated blue. So, Castle, how about that?
I just made a wall here, so nobody cannot get past the wall.
Alex, stop being Alex Trump. That's not what you were made for.
Okay. Sorry. I'm just acting like Donald Trump right now, but do you think it's
like
Hillary Clinton. Right? No. Do you think it's stupid to put a wall on the Mexican border?
I'm not gonna answer that. I don't want to get into politics while doing YouTube. That won't be so good.
Right.
There's someone on the other side of that wall. The Hispanics are trying to get in. The Latinos.
Yeah.
Okay, tell me when he's actually here.
That's the same guy, right?
Here, I'm just gonna...
Oh, no. There's somebody else coming. I knocked somebody else down with blocks. I knocked somebody else with blocks. I just did it with blocks instead of weapons. I just did it instead of weapons. I got somebody else so easily with blocks.
Just like last episode. I said last episode.
Okay,
man.
Beast Boy, don't do it! Okay.
I have to, homies. It's the only way. No! I'm trying to hit this pink guy. This guy's literally using an axe for me. Who does this?
Right. I think we should build a wall at their base. If we do, but I know that is a bad idea because
America, we should build a wall.
Yep.
Oh no, I can't stop. Oh yes, I can. They forgot to do the top.
Yep. I think I killed one person with blocks.
Assault team 01.54. Squadron 10, move out. Snipe the Steves! He's stuck. Didn't think of that one, did ya? I'm literally wasting all my arrows.
Oh. Dude, don't waste them.
Dude, I'm on a rampage.
Bruh. I'm going back to base now.
Okay, I'm YOLOing it. I'm going to pink. YOLO.
No. Somebody's after me. Help me, dude! No, dude, wait, no, dude, no!
What team is it?
My thing is the yellow team, I'm not really sure, because I can tell by the gamer tag, so someone was about to come and get me.
Magenta team is eliminated. Dude, we need to move on fast.
Oh no, what? No, wait, no!
Wait, is there a giant guy?
Dude, I am Donald Trump and you cannot kill me! Ah, shoot!
Okay guys, with that,
I am not Donald Trump.
I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit me up with a like. If you want more, comment. Don't forget to let me know on what recording or editing software I should use. If you're new, subscribe. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And this is T. Tangy Fiend. It's your boy Tangy Fiend signing off.
And
okay, I'm done.
Hey guys, this will be the end of today's video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it with my cousin in this video. So yeah guys, and please remember to subscribe for more Adventure Time videos and more gaming videos and more tutorials for Apple devices or other kinds of tutorials I might do, and more unboxings and reviews, and please comment and rate this video, and please subscribe also guys. And please make sure to turn on the upload post notifications right now. Please turn them on when you subscribe to this channel. And please make sure to subscribe if you are new to my channel. And so yeah guys, and this will be Alexander Bosco. Sign off guys, and peace out. Bye guys. Peace out.